parents. I'm Eric, and welcome to my channel, Geeky Life For Me. Today I'm starting a new series called Geeky Life Updates. In this series, I'm going to talk about things that are just geeky, really. Now, what is geeky, you say? We're not talking nerdy like smart kids. Well, maybe a little bit. We're talking things that you can kind of obsess over, like different anime shows, comics, movies, that kind of stuff. So today, I want to introduce you guys to some of the things that I'm geeky about. Number one, Amazing Spider-Man comics. Number two, the anime Sword Art Online. Also been getting it into their light novel series. Pretty good. Star Wars. New TV series starting called Star Wars Rebels. Should be pretty good. Four and five are two series done by roosterteeth.com. Red vs. Blue and Ruby. Both excellent series. Check them out. They're only 10-minute long episodes. So, you know, not too hard to get into. And there's tons more geeky stuff that I just can't think of right now. So for today, I'm going to give you guys a little update on what's going on in the Amazing Spider-Man comics. So right now is the road to Spider-Verse, where Spider-Verse is going to be all the Spider-Man from across the multiverse coming together to fight against a common enemy. This comic arc has started picking up when Dr. Octavius took over the body of Peter Parker, and Peter Parker supposedly died. But we all know that to not be true now, Peter's memories kept him alive. After Peter regained control of his body, we've slowly been led to the road to Spider-Verse. And in this Spider-Verse actually includes an alternate dimension where Peter Parker did not regain control of his body, so the superior Spider-Man still exists. Some cool Spider-Man's dimension, Gwen Stacy as Spider-Man. Like I said earlier, superior Spider-Man, of course the original, Amazing Spider-Man, Monkey Spider-Man, Cyborg Spider-Man, Assassin Spider-Man that was trained by Wolverine, and a whole bunch more that they just haven't introduced yet. It's looking like the Spider-Verse is going to have some pretty heavy crossovers from Ultimate Spider-Man, including the return of Ultimate Peter Parker, which we all knew him to be dead, so for them to bring him back kind of made his death a little less epic. It's Ultimate. So of course we'll get to see Miles Morales and Spider-Woman as well, the clone of Peter Parker as a female. But I'm super excited for this arc and can't wait for it to get started. So if you guys like the Geeky Life Update video, like and subscribe. I'll be putting out a video every week. Thank you for watching and stay geeky, my friends.